Welcome to the WookbooK. Glad you took a look. What is this K-pop trucker delivering to you today? Well, I am just getting that late night feels. These cicadas are loud here. I'm in a nice little park. Spring Hill, Tennessee. Well, there's plenty of nature around. But I searched late night feels, Monsta X, on Google, and I got this picture. Why are there only five? I know there's more than five members, but I don't, and I'm sorry, I am a Gigi stan. And so with male idols, I may know some names, but I just usually can't place them in the right group. And I know Jo-Honey is Monsta X, and I know there's more than five, but I just had to have this picture. It's so swag. It's so cool. But with boy groups, I have a motto. BG, I tried. And with sometimes, especially with Monsta X, it's BG, I'm glad I tried. It is a bop. That's a great song. In fact, no spoilers, but I just put out my best songs of the half year. But Monsta X is on that list. So this is a collab with DJ Sam Feldt. I'm sorry my Dutch pronunciation is rusty, but I found out he's Dutch. You ain't Dutch, you ain't much. Orange Army represent. If I was in my truck, I would get my Netherlands jersey for the support. So I'm intrigued that we have a Dutch DJ mixed with K-pop, and it's Monsta X. So Hana dual set. Going right into it. Do some things we won't do when they're listening. I can feel that Dutch DJ bounce already. Breathe only witness. Just can't believe real. You know you must steal. You're getting pushed around by your boss. You hate your job. Time is slow. And we're gonna party Dutch style. Oh, she just totally disappeared. We're dancing in our pajamas. Nice. Oh, she's gonna join us. What is that? What is this? Okay, some that silky swag just pulling you in. Come on, let's party. Let's party in our pajamas, Dutch style. That's not even much sex in the back, I don't think. Is this all English? Yes, I think so. That's fine. It's fine. Now it's getting spooky. Let's just jump in the spill. He didn't have pajamas on. Who's in his work clothes? Are you worthy of going there? Are you worthy? No, he's going in there? All we need is Dutch. A Dutch pajama party. So everybody feel good. Everybody gets along. Ooh. I like the addition of the horns. I kind of wish they had the horns throughout the whole song. I only knew about this song until today. No idea what this was going to be. That it's all English. I'm fine with that. Usually with K-pop, like, I didn't leave American pop or Western pop to come to Korea and get into K-pop just to hear Western pop again. So usually with English, I don't like it. Or especially when they take a K-pop song and then redo it in English. That I usually do not like, 99% of those. But if it's just an original English, there's a better chance I like it. Not as great as Twice as the Feels, but kind of have the same vibe. Like I said, I love my Dutch. I support my Dutch. But when it comes to Dutch music, I'm not that big of a fan. I know there's a big DJ move, electric pop, house music, kind of. That's not my music. Yeah, that sounds bad. That's not my, I'm Dutch. That's not my music. Well, yes, it is. It's Dutch music. Not the music that I like, but, and I've heard that kind of stuff. This was quite mellow compared to what you hear in the Netherlands. It's a little bit different than what I've known from Monsta X as well. They're having a kind of interesting year. We had Love, which was a kind of a quite different kind of song. This mixture of kind of piano bar stuff, but a mixture of the regular Monsta X sound. And now we have a kind of Monsta X sound mixed with Dutch house music, kind of dance music. They're venturing out. So I definitely respect that when I may not like it, but when you take chances, when you expand and try different things, I respect that. So BG, I'm glad I tried. It may not be the greatest song, but I'm glad I experienced it, mixing the Dutch and the K-pop. So, Danke, thank you for watching. Likey, likey, subscribe, subscribe. Guten Tag.